Texas County Commissioners are set to certify November election results today, but State Attorney General Ken Paxton is asking the state Supreme Court to disregard some 2,000 provisional ballots in Harris County. Now, those ballots were cast after 7 p.m. on Election Day, but they were due to widespread problems across polling locations, including a ballot shortage there. The debate could potentially impact one local race.